Okay. We got an Assassin's Creed showcase tour trailer. I enjoyed the last Assassin's Creed video game, and that was Assassin's Creed Valhalla. And if you guys are a veteran of my channel, you guys would know I have posted video game footage of me playing Assassin's Creed Valhalla. It is by far my favorite Assassin's Creed that ever came out. Matter of fact, it was the only Assassin's Creed video game I played. I really wanted to play Odyssey though, when it, the Spartans and the 300. But this right here is the showcase trailer, the cinematic trailer, showcase event, whatever, whatever you want to call it. This is 2 minutes long. Decided to take a break from the Michael Jackson vids, so let me go on ahead. Get it popping.
Are you ready for this? Of course you are. Come on, don't be shy.
Build this. There you go, Valhalla. About to go Eivor.
Suit impress you.
Ooh.
Don't live a thousand.
That's the one I want to play, Odyssey. Ooh, the music.
Choose the greatest enemies. The captain. Sorry, mate.
Ooh.
The emperor. The boss's boss.
Ooh. Yes, Captain Patch.
And make even greater friends.
Decent work, Leonardo.
Ooh, the Mona Lisa.
Just pick a fight. Start a revolution. Get the bigger picture.
Oh, it's half his hawks.
Go too far. Go too fast.
That's the Egypt one.
The impossible. The unspeakable.
I forgot she lost her eye.
Welcome to the greatest playground. History.
Okay then. That was neat. Hey. Oh, that was a nice showcase trailer. September 10th and the 12th. You want to get a look at the next Assassin's Creed video game? I believe it's called Mirage or Myriage, I believe. We running that back. Hold on, I'm sorry. We gotta run that back. Cause let me tell you something. These Assassin's Creed video games, I always wanted to play them, and Assassin's Creed Valhalla will always hold a special place in my video game heart. Why? Because it's my first Assassin's Creed video game. You know, and I always wanted to play the Assassin's Creed video games, and Valhalla was the first one I played, and I started off with a bang. It was a great video game, and I always wanted to play Odyssey, which is the Spartans, the 300, and I also wanted to play Origins. I think that's the Egypt one, but the show, this trailer though, first of all, the graphics look insane as always, and also the slick movements with the skills, the fighting. I always love the fighting. But we're running that back. Let's get it. Wait. Come on now. Let's pop it.
Are you ready for this? Of course you are. Come on, don't be shy. Don't let a fancy suit impress you.
Woo.
Don't let a thousand fancy suits impress you. Be the thorn in history's side. Choose the greatest enemies. The captain.
These movements is insane. The cinematography.
The boss's boss.
Requiesce, Captain Patch.
And make even greater friends.
Decent work, Leonardo.
Don't just pick a fight. Start a revolution. the bigger picture. Go too far. Go too fast.
We're sliding down the pyramid.
The impossible.
Honestly, that's the unspeakable. That's the Bahala one. Look at all of them.
To the greatest playground. History.
The 15th anniversary. 15 years. Fifteen years. I got a question to ask y'all. Do y'all want me to play every single last Assassin's Creed video game? And if so, you want me to do a little series? Do little highlight videos of it? Me playing it? Y'all want me to do that? Just comment down below. Okay? Think I might do that. Cause I want to play Assassin's Creed now. I want to go downstairs and play it. But yeah, I can't wait for the reveal of Assassin's Creed Mirage or Mirage. Either the two. Post comments down below. Let me know what you guys think about this showcase event. Cinematic trips to Assassin's Creed 15th anniversary. Please leave a like, subscribe, and share. And my book, The Prodigy, is out on Amazon Kindle right now. Link in the description down below. I'll see you guys next time. God bless.
If you got it, it ain't a question. Oh, it ain't no room for guessing. No more than emotionally invested. Showing you all my imperfections. Oh.